I thought we were in advantage of Colombia, holding a ball 70%. And she was very serious, but in the second half, game changed. Congratulations to Colombia, and I think our team did very well, very well.
Number four, I'm frightened. Yes. Number four, he's still good.
You need Tanaka.
Ah, yes, I mean, Tanaka stays in base for Yankees.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
How does this change your relationship, if at all, and diplomacy in the bigger picture? How does that play out?
Makes us get more united. Somehow we've been all along with, since we began with Brazil's ambassador when he appointed us, when he made us reunite the 30 traveling nations. And somehow we've shared, we sent chats, we say good luck to you, or you did well, or I did better. Or, and now, I mean, he said to me, from now on, I'm going to be
supporting Colombia.
So that was so nice.
No, I think this is a good way to know not only your team, but also the opponent, other teams, how they are doing. And that is, I think, the way that we get to know very well 32 countries, and this network spreads to others. So I think this was very, very good. We are sorry that we will not be able to participate from next week, but I will be supporting Colombia.
Yeah, and you know, having next to us Cote d'Ivoire and Greece, and seeing how at the very last minute, you know, that is football. They were nil, 1-1, and at the very last minute, this penalty, and how Cote d'Ivoire ambassador embraced Greece and said, we're here. So this is very much real. No matter how many difficulties we have, we still care for each other.
Thank you very much.
Emma. Thank you. 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 Th